Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to change the working time and define holidays in the project schedule. We will select the Project tab and then click on Change Working Time. A window will appear showing the standard work calendar. Note that Saturdays and Sundays are marked as non-working days in this calendar. In order to add a non-working holiday, we'll click on the day that we want to switch to non-working and then enter that day down here under the Exceptions tab. For example, Martin Luther King Jr. Day is January 15th, 2018. Click on the day and then we will click down here under the Exceptions tab and enter in MLK Day and click Enter. We can now see that January 15th is a non-working day in our work calendar. If we need to give employees more than one day off, we simply click on the finish date and then select the 16th as our new finish date. Now we can see that the holiday has been extended from one day to 2 days. If we have more holidays, we can follow the same procedure and enter them all here for the rest of our project. If our project lasts for more than 1 year, we need to enter these holidays for each year. Holidays and other non-working days within the schedule will not increase the number of working days, but they will extend the completion date of a project. Okay, that is how to change the working time and define holidays in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong Wang, and I'll see you in the next video.